What kind of town was it, and what did you like about it?
Well, it's a blue-collar town. It's a small town. There was an Air Force base there when I was younger. That moved, I think, in 99, so a lot of people left. So it's even smaller now, but everybody knows everybody. Everybody helps each other out. It was fun to grow up in. Just a lot of stuff to do for playing outside and whatnot, a lot of land. So it was definitely a fun time.